Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in today. Remember, if you enjoy the information that you get on this channel, make sure that you hit that like and that subscribe button. Hitting that like button helps me out more than anything, as well as the subscribe button. It puts these videos in front of more viewers so that more people have an opportunity to find out the same information that you're finding out. Thanks for joining. Now let's get on with the video. Hey, what's going on out there in YouTube land? This is Carl from Finding Truth, and today I'm gonna give you a little bit of an update. As many of you know, I've been trying to figure out how to get good audio to go with my videos and how to get it the best quality video. I love the video that comes out of the iPhone at 4K, 30 frames per second. It's very clean, very crisp. It doesn't necessarily have the depth of field that you would get out of a DSLR, but it is just sharp. So that's what I'm shooting on today. The problem with the iPhone is that the sound is tinny. It doesn't come across very well to the viewer. So how do we solve that issue? Luckily, I found a Lightning to USB camera adapter made by Apple. These are available online around $24.75, $24.99, $25. You know, you can find them on Amazon, different places like that. I'll put up a picture so you can see what it looks like. And that is what I'm using today. Now, using that device, I can actually attach a Yeti Blue microphone to my iPhone. As most of you know, the Yeti Blue is one of the, you know, most preferred high quality USB microphones on the market. You can find them at just about every computer store in the nation. The problem has always been no way to connect it that I knew of. So I wanted to share with you that you can actually use this camera adapter. Once again, that's the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter for the iPhone. You can actually use this adapter to power the Yeti microphone to get power to your iPhone while you're shooting video, and to get audio to your iPhone through the Yeti. So you're gonna get much better quality audio to go with that beautiful quality image. It's a very simple thing. You simply plug it into your iPhone, plug in your Lightning cable to the adapter itself. If you're near power, if your iPhone is already fully charged, your iPhone will actually run power to the Yeti through the USB, which is the way I'm running it right now. I don't have a Lightning attached to the adapter, and it's still powering the Yeti microphone just fine. So I hope that helps. I hope some of you can get better audio through your iPhone using a USB microphone. Obviously, it doesn't have to be the Yeti. There are all kinds of different microphones on the market, and it should work equally well with any of them. So thanks for watching today. You guys have a great day, and keep on finding truth.